Hey, I'm Erica Olson, and on this Music Minute, we are with the lovely Gavin Turek. Welcome, Gavin.
Thank you.
So tell us how you started in music.
Oh, goodness. Well, I'm from LA, born and raised, and I guess being an LA kid, it's inevitable that you get introduced to music and acting and dance and everything kind of young. I come from a super musical family. My dad plays piano, my mom sings, and it's just such a natural inclination for me to delve into songwriting and expressing myself through music. My homage to Donna Summer. I love disco, kind of grew up on that kind of music. Frontline is my interpretation of what I would want a modern disco pop song to be.
I think it was LA Weekly who said you have unjaded enthusiasm like a pop music newbie or something to that effect.
That's amazing.
How have you kept that attitude in such a tough business?
Oh God, I hope I've kept that attitude. That's really nice of them to say that. I really just try to keep myself inspired and keep believing in myself. You know, if you don't, no one else will, kind of thing. And I just always have to remind myself every time I perform, every time I'm in the studio, every time I'm writing a song, like, this is such a privilege. I'm doing what I love to do and what makes me so happy.